Welcome to the 9 o'clock news. My name is Dan. Today I am turning 12. Which means that I'll be a man soon. In 2015, I gave a Wi-Fi concert for my friends. In 2020, I kissed the love of my life. Not my first love, of course. And I'll catch a fresh fish for her. In 2030, I will build sustainable houses together with my friends. In 2040, I will surprise my boss with my inventions and I will fly to work without a car. And by 2050, we will grow vegetables on the roofs of all houses and companies. Cool!
The city of Ghent has started a climate alliance. The goal? A climate-neutral city in 2050. First, think about 2050. Then think now. And then get moving now. Who is thinking? The city, together with citizens, the university, the cultural scene, captains of industry, stores, and yes, the Children's Climate Council. The city helps with communication, actions, money, and gives responsibilities. But most of all, the people of Ghent are acting now.
Dan?
The Climate Alliance. That's all of us.